Good morning, people of the unknown. Today we are playing Halo Spartan Assault. As you can see, I've never played Spartan Assault before, so this will be an interesting experience for me. I have played Spartan Strike, which I believe came before it, but Spartan Assault I have not played. So, without further ado, let's jump right into it. I'm gonna have to turn the volume down, so excuse me while I do that. Alright, so that should be about as loud as me. Alright, so let's go ahead and make it full screen. Alright, now it's full screen, and now it's actually gonna work. It's running it. Okay, now it's 60 frames per second. Alright.
Loading up records for the Battle of Dratheus 5. The fighting started when a splinter sect of Covenant ignored the ceasefire of 2552 and attacked UNSC forces. By the time the fighting was done, well, it didn't end well for the UNSC or the Covenant. Either one. Spartans Davis and Palmer were both stationed on Dratheus 5's moon at the time of the first attack. Let's see how they succeeded in repelling the first assault waves.
So I have played, like I said, Spartan Strike before, so this should be similar, but looks a bit nicer. Oh, how do we switch weapons now? I think Spartan Strike.
How do I switch weapons? I want to get the magnum.
That's the magnum. Let me look at that just a minute. It's not gonna let me. Alright. Oh, this is a simulation. That was it. Wow. Okay.
Recruit.
Got the recruit achievements. Well, that took me like 5 minutes, so let's go ahead and let's do all of A, see if I can do all of A. Yeah, I don't know. Sniper rifle's okay, but kind of low on that stuff, so booster. Yeah. Cause you gotta buy it each time, so it's kinda okay. So this is the other guy. Good. get outside the shield, you stupid. Oh, there's no way. Yep. Okay. And it's gonna make me start over, isn't it? Oh, jeez. Come on. That's not cool.
Got him in my sight.
let's go ahead and try the next one then, shall we? Fast loading times, I like it. Speed.
Fire.
Fast as the flash. Doesn't tell me when. Oh yeah. Oh, we should go home. I'm gonna go home. Shut up! I'm coming. The freaking Wolverines, how can you not protect yourselves? Shut up! We're taking fire too. We're not complaining about it. Let's redo that. Hostiles. A4. Once we get through A5, we'll be done. I do not want sprint. I want... Yeah, overshot is kind of nice. Because I have a bunch of money compared. Alright. Overshield. Crash landed here, which it looks like.
Objective successful.
I think that was one of them. Dead now. This is nothing. Yeah. Nope, that's one of them. No, it's not. That was it? Alright, I guess I was just introducing the concept or something. Still, though, that was pretty short. I was barely even here. Alright, finish A. I'm gonna keep sprint if I have a shotgun, yeah. I'm gonna survive the first. Thank you. I just finished A.
As Spartan Davis continued fighting on the moon, Spartan Palmer and a handful of UNSC troops redeployed to the surface of Dratheus 5 to fend off the invaders there. Outmanned? Outgunned? Spartan Palmer didn't see it as a problem. How about you?
Alright, well, that was A. This is B now. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. I'll play B for another video, and I will catch you guys in the next one.